Alright, Ski House Stratton fans, it is March 21st and I'm out with the Shad Meister, top cross-country instructor. Really gets the kids carving. My kids move on to him. We've got warm temps at Stratton. We have 50 plus trails groomed. Alright? And we're down to 70 plus trails skiable right now that they've got open. They're keeping some of them closed for the weekend because we've got weather coming in. We've got some wet weather coming in today into tomorrow and then snow on Friday. So we're looking at 3 to 6 inches of snow coming in on Friday into Saturday. So stop by Ski House, get two, get fitted, and then like Nikki and Christian, get two. Strat.